Best defender of 2021 has been Harry Maguire of Manchester United. He's a captain, a leader. I think he's a great influence on the team.
Aaron Cresswell is always a threat going forward and a nightmare for wingers to get past.
It has to be Wesley Fofana at Leicester City.
John Stones, because he's come back from adversity and he's performed very well for Manchester City.
Ruben Dias, he's been instrumental in Man City's defence and he's technically gifted.
I agree, it has to be Ruben Dias.
But you know what? The best defence of the year looks to belong to the NHS vaccination programme.
Millions of us have had the jab already.
Which is saving lives.
And reducing the number of people having to go into hospital.
Vaccines are the way out of the pandemic.
Protecting us against COVID-19.
And getting us back to enjoying football the way we used to.
So when it's your turn,
roll your sleeves up and get the vaccine.
I have.
I have.
I have.
And we will.